So, the great thing about wind bike tachotherapy is its flexibility and its ability to be used in combination with manual therapy and exercise-based recovery or movement. So let's take a look at wind bike tachotherapy being used in the shoulder.